30 almond sheets, and but you see there the sheet don't have any damage or broken. Then the sheets in a bowl with a little water for 16 hours. Then after take the sheet out of the water. And take a plastic box now in a plastic box with some tissue paper and then spread the sheets so that's it. Now the sheet should be covered with tissue paper and sprinkle a little water on top of the tissue paper with the lid off. And the box should be kept refrigerator at 4 to 5 degree temperature. Then every 2 days to check the box. If the sheet are dry, then sprinkle a little water. That's it. And again, the box should be kept refrigerator at 4 to 5 degrees. In this way, the sheets germinate within 14 to 15 days. And now I need to the germinated sheets are separated from the non-germinated sheets. And take another plastic box . Now the sheets are germinated in a separate box filled with soil and scattering the sheets should be covered with soil and now keep refrigerator with box with soil more than 8 days and non-germinated sheet should be kept refrigerator again. Box should be placed back in the refrigerator for 8 to 10 days. 8 to 10 days after the refrigerator out of the box with soil. you now see that the seed have been 2 or 3 inches long roots. Now the seeds are planted in a non-on-time glass or plastic box. And keep the glass at normal temperature 3 to 4 days. And spray a little water to grow the seeds every day. Please see seedling grown in 3 to 4 days. The rest of the seeds are planted in the same process. Thank you everyone. All the best.